PEGI 12.
Rocksmith 1 was classed as the fastest way to learn to play guitar, and Rocksmith 2014 takes it to a whole new level. So Rocksmith 2014 comes with a real tone cable. This plugs directly into your PlayStation 3, your Xbox 360, PC or Mac. You plug the other end, which is a 1/4-inch jack, directly into any electric guitar or 4-string bass. Once you boot up the software, you're going to get taught exactly how to tune the guitar, hold the guitar, how to hold the pick, every single aspect the pure beginner needs to know to be able to start playing. Once you've got those simple things down, you're then going to start playing some notes. The Rocksmith interface marries traditional tablature with a very modern spatial layout. What this gives you is not only the numbers that you can refer to if you know how to read them, but you also get the exact point where you need to put your finger. Even at the simplest levels, you just see 2 on the red string, which is the low E, but then when it gets much more complex, you see the patterns, so you see the motion that your fingers need to take. And then as you play and you prove to the game that you can get it right, it will actually level you up. It's responding dynamically to your skill level. If you can already play a bit, you can even go into the options and adjust the difficulty of the whole song or just the specific sections that you want to make harder or easier. We often talk about learning to play the guitar as actually just learning to play songs. So what we wanted to do was create a mode which is purely learn a song. Song-specific recommendations. What this does is actually look at your performance, not only as a whole, but specifically on that song. So if you're struggling with the solo, it'll help you and give suggestions to improve that. If there are techniques or chords that you've never seen before, it'll know, and it'll be able to introduce lessons. Well, in Rocksmith 2014, you're able to pause right in the middle of a song and enter a mode we call Riff Repeater. So Riff Repeater even allows you to set your own targets, but when you complete them, it could launch directly, seamlessly back into the song. Not only can you isolate just that one individual section, you can actually change the section lengths or shift to anywhere in the song instantly. So now, not only is Riff Repeater faster, because you want to learn guitar fast, but you can do anything you want with it. It is fully customizable. When you master a section, when you take it to the highest difficulty, you'll notice the notes start to fade away up until a point where they're completely gone. It's not the whole song that fades away, it's per section. So if you're great at that beginning riff, that'll be mastered and disappeared first. But if the solo's still tricky, you'll still see the notes. And once they've gone away, if you mess up, they'll fade back in. Now you're playing from memory. Now you know how to play the song. When you complete a song, you'll be given your mastery rating. This is essentially your high score. Remember, the only way to reach 100% is to be able to play note for note, exactly what the original guitarist played on the record. Rocksmith 2014 has over 85 lessons, which puts it at 3 times the content of Rocksmith 1. Rocksmith features over 50 plus songs right there on the disc, everyone from Aerosmith to Oasis. We also have an expansive library of over 200 songs available to download. All the tools and big name artist songs are going to be available from the start. They're all fully unlocked. But we provide a guidance system that we refer to as missions. These will encourage you to go and try things you haven't tried before, increase your mastery on different songs, maybe even go and try and beat some of your friends' scores in the guitar cave. So whether you want to learn a song, whether you want to compete, whether you want to create your own music, you have everything you need or desire with playing the guitar with Rocksmith 2014.